So guys, this is the bike and you can see the mold which have installed in this bike's headlight. I'll on it. This is the modification which I have done. Really cool. One second.